Remember in my book, Making Poor Man's Guitars, where I show how to make this guitar here, this actual three-string cigar box guitar. Well, this guitar right here, I kept it after I made the book and I've been playing it in concert. You want to see what it looks like now? Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at, I am like getting all Willie Nelson in there. You know, I've had people ask me how you can protect your cigar box guitar from pick scratches. And my buddies over at CBGs will make pick guards. You can always go that route. You can get pick guards. You can put some plexiglass right here. Stick on things, whatever, to protect your paper. Now, this is my Shane Speal Macanudo. It's over at stubbyslide.com. And as you can see, as I've been playing, I don't know if I can get the right light or not. I don't know. I'm starting to put a little bit of pick damage in there. I'm doing what I can to keep from beating this up too much because it's kind of a showpiece model. I wanted people to check them out in my store, but this is the one I kept for myself. And I've been wearing it down a little. But when people ask me, how do you protect the box? I usually go the opposite way and I say, don't protect it, embrace it. Here's another one of my guitars that I've played. This was an electric I've used a ton of, on albums and in concert. And as you can see, I've worn through the paper here. I mean, it is just tortured. And, you know, a gorgeous guitar from the St. Blues Cigar Box Guitar Company in Memphis. They gave me this beautiful one. I had written a Guitar World article for them about it. St. Blues 30-second demo. But as you can see, even this beautiful guitar got tortured in my shows. And it almost becomes a signature. And then you even have this that wasn't paper covered to begin with. This was wood, but you can see where I have worn through here just in my picking. And in all of my guitars, you'll start to see this exact type of scratch work coming in, because that's where my arm pivots as I'm playing. Either do what you can to protect your guitar from getting scratched up, or you can embrace it and beat the living daylights out of it. Here's a little tip for you. My name's Shane Speal. We got more how to play lessons coming soon. Make sure you subscribe because I'll be doing those. Thanks for watching. See you soon. What do you want me to teach? Leave it in the comments below. Thanks.